Hi viewers, welcome back to SHS Tech Solutions. This is the 10th tutorial for CSS3 Beginners. Today, in this tutorial, we discuss on the topic is what is background origin property in CSS. What we discuss on today? Background origin property in CSS. Today in this tutorial, we learn on mainly what is background origin property and how to write background origin property in CSS. The CSS background origin property specifies the where the background image is positioned. The background origin property specifies the where the background image is positioned. Here, flower is the background image. The background origin property specifies the where the background image is positioned. The property takes three different values: border box, padding box, and content box. Border box. First one, padding box is default. The background image always starts from the upper left corner of the padding edge. Padding box. Padding box is the first one. Padding box is default. Padding box is always starts with the upper left corner of the border edge. Upper left corner of the padding. Upper left corner of the padding edge. Upper left corner of the padding edge. This second one, border box. The border box, the background image starts from the upper left corner of the border. Background origin border box. Upper left corner of the border. Here it shows upper left corner of the border, it will start. And third one, content box. Content box is the background image, it starts from the upper left corner of the content. Here, upper left corner of the content. Upper left corner of the content. Each and everything I will show with example. Please listen and watch carefully. This is the basic HTML structure. Before going to coding, I will say one thing. SHS Tech Solution provides all the web technologies like HTML, CSS, JS, jQuery, Bootstrap, AngularJS, and digital marketing technologies like SEO, SMO, SMM, complete free web tutorials and digital marketing technologies provided by the SHS Tech Solutions. So guys, please like, share my videos and please subscribe my channel and please click the bell icon also. If you click bell icon, you can directly get notifications to your Gmail. Okay guys, I'm going to coding. I will write one by one. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, once we will check the output for this HTML, background origin, this is the output. This is the output. Okay, I am clicking on control S. This is the output. Next, I will apply the CSS for this HTML. Margin 0, margin 0. Next. Background body. Color white. H1, HTML, setup, padding, input pixel, water bottom, IPX, solid. Yeah. This next, I will write the no background origin padding box. First of all, Okay. Next, I will write CSS for this one. That one. So starting from the pixel, border, five pixel solid white. Background URL images folder from images folder cover. Okay, now repeat. Some height. Yeah, here no background origin. Padding box is defined. Padding box means padding box is defined. The background image starts from upper left corner of the padding edge. Upper left corner of the padding edge. Border image is background. Background image starts from the upper left corner of the padding edge. Upper left corner of the padding edge. I will write seconding. Background origin, border box. Background origin, border box. Background origin, border box. This is the background origin border box. Background origin border box. Border box. The background image starts from the upper left corner of the border. Upper left corner of the border. This one is the padding default. Background image starts from the upper left corner of the padding edge. Here, border box is starts. Background image starts from the upper left corner of the border edge. Upper left corner of the border edge. Third one, content box. Background origin, content box. Background origin, content box. Background origin, content box. Background origin content box. The background image starts from the upper left corner of the content. Upper left corner of the content. Here it will be start upper left corner of the content. So guys, this is the process to write the background origin properties. I hope we all understand how to write the background origin property in CSS. If you have any doubts or comments, please below the video. Before going to complete this tutorial, I will say one thing again. SHS Tech Solution provides all the web technologies and digital marketing technologies also. So guys, please like, share my videos and please subscribe my channel. Okay guys, thank you. Bye bye.